As we told you at the top of the newscast tonight, a notorious Ole Miss murder case is overturned. In 2005, a jury sentenced David Williams to life in prison for stabbing Demetria Bracey to death and leaving her body in a closet. But now, as 16 WAPT Scott Simmons reports, a judge has let Williams out of jail over a technicality, and the family is outraged.
We're not going back to court until late February. That's a lot of holidays. That's a lot of vacation time for a prisoner. I mean, who gets out after a life sentence?
Another hard holiday for the mother and father of Demetria Bracey. Her accused and once convicted killer, David Williams, is a free man, at least for now.
I feel like if he were black, he would not be out. I feel like if he was black, he never would have even gotten a bond in the first place.
In 2007, a Lafayette County jury convicted the Ole Miss student of stabbing and killing the former Murrah student. But this year, he is out of prison.
We wanted him to spend life imprisonment without parole. And that's what everybody said, and even the judge. That's what he did that, and that's what he said.
But a new trial has been ordered for David Williams. For the victim's family, they will have to relive the case of where their star student daughter was stabbed in the chest, left for dead in an apartment closet for 3 days. The state Supreme Court and the Court of Appeals agreed there should be a new trial in this case. According to Lafayette County District Attorney Ben Creekmore, one of the arguments made by the defense was that the jury should have been allowed to consider whether this was a case of assisted suicide. During the trial, the defense argued that Williams and Bracey, both boyfriend and girlfriend, had made a suicide pact, that Bracey was depressed.
She was not suicidal.
She was not suicidal.
She was not suicidal.
No.
My daughter did not.
All she ever talked about was buying her first car after graduation.
According to DA Ben Creekmore, in the first trial, we countered that with proof, and we're prepared to do that again. Demetria Bracey was 5 months from graduating from Ole Miss, a 3.5 GPA in French. Now her parents have to spend another Christmas without her and get ready in February to be reminded how she was murdered. Scott Simmons, 16 WAPT News.
We called David Williams' attorney, David Hill, for comments today. So far, our messages have not been returned. Of course, we will continue to follow this case.